Okay, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Reading Rocket C Team is in Lawrence this morning. First round of the playoffs versus the Saugus Sachems. Captains are meeting on the field now. It's Pip Robinson, Nick Perez, Colby Goodchild, and I believe it's Kyle Flanagan out there as well. Good morning, Brian. And unfortunately, we have one headset today. We're on the road, but we're going to do our best. Brian Lindmark on the camera doing a great job as usual. And good luck, Rockets. We'll be back with the coin toss in a minute. The Rockets won the coin toss and have elected to receive here this morning. And the Sachems, the Saugus, are set to kick off at the start of a beautiful, beautiful fall day here. Nice boot. Kneeled down by number 81, Tyler Hammond, at the 28-yard line. Rockets will take over, first down. Six kids on the sideline. Here we go. Rockets first down from scrimmage at the 27-yard line. And they're in an I formation. They've got number 80, Regazzini, split right in a wing. Looks like Isbell. Handoff is to Flanagan. Nice blocking out there. He's got him. Nice block. He's out to the 50. Out of bounds. Great blocking out there on the outside by the wing back and the split end. Terrific job. Nice opening play all the way down to the 42-yard line of the Sachems. Right. Here we go. Excellent start, Brian. 42-yard line. Rockets, same formation, left side. Wing left, split left. Nick, hands off. It's Flanagan again. Nice cut up inside after a great block there for a pickup of about three. Colby Goodchild, 24, and Dana Isbell on the outside leading the way for Kyle. That's going to bring up a second down and seven. Rockets break the huddle. Power formation, wing right. Nick waiting for the snap from Mr. McGibbon. And it's a dive off the right side, a huge hole. Beautifully done on the right side. Yeah, Pip Robinson and Regazzini with a big block. Nice job by Fidali on the right side as well. And they're breaking the huddle here at the 36-yard line, 37-yard line. And it's I formation, wing right. Nice snap, handoff, and they've got domination up front today. So far, nice tackle, but good block out front. Yep, nice block by Colby, kicking it out on the outside too. And Flanagan with a nice pickup. It's gonna bring up a second down and about four at the 30-yard line of the Sachems. Rockets break the huddle. Got a little momentum here early. They got the wing and they're running. Looks like they're gonna play power football until they stop them, I think. Little chip block there. Pickup of about a yard. So nice defensive play there by the Sachems. Gonna bring up a third down and a long two. Rockets come to the line of scrimmage, and the Sachems have a six-man front here. It looks like Buddy Ryan's 6'4". Handoff, nice blocking up front, and we got another first down, Brian. Great job by the left side of the O-line. And that's if Buddy Ryan's defense was a 4'6", I beg my pardon, but great blocking up front. First down, the chains are moving here this morning as the Rockets are playing a little power football. After a tough loss last week, they're on an early roll here. And Coach Robinson, Coach Keefe, and Coach Fidali clearly have the boys ready to go this morning. I formation, wing left. McGibbon set to snap to Perez. Handoff, it's Flanagan. Nice D. Gain of about one hard yard right there. It's going to bring up a second down. And here come the Rockets to the line of scrimmage. It's a second down after a pickup of two by Flanagan on the play. They got Hammond split left, and they've got Colby wing left, and a nice block. Oh, shoestring tackle on the outside as he broke that tackle. Nice play by the Sachem defender there. Third and five. Rockets break the huddle, staying in that I formation. They've got Ben Regazzini split right. And I think it is Andrew Benassi in the wing. It is. Nice blocking right there, Fidali. Oh, it's going to be close to a first down, Brian. Great job, Keith Fidali. Robinson on the right side. Regazzini all doing a terrific job. That could have driven a truck through that hole. And coach is doing a good job here, running in some new players. It's number 70, Gabe Munez. 42, I think that's Stephen Donnelly in. Hustling off the field is Andrew Vinciguerra. So we got a first down and 10 from the 12-yard line. Same formation. Flanagan leading the way. Oh, Colby, good job. Good hard run. Kicks that outside, he might have been in. Rockets break the huddle. It's second down and one from the 3-yard line. And Perez is all alone. Could be a quarterback keep. Oh, it's a sneak. Coach Chuck going with the Tom Brady call. Good enough. Nicely done, coach. Okay, Rockets. First and goal on the 1-yard line. And, boy, shotgun keep. Nick Perez, touchdown. Uncontested. Excellent job, Brian. Yeah, we did the funny math, and that was about a 75-yard drive by the Rockets. Very impressive, eating up all but 3 minutes and 40 seconds of the first quarter, and the Rockets are up 6-0 here in Lawrence. They're going to go for one. Excellent job. It's always get a little nervous when you see the shotgun down that low, but Ryan McGibbon's done a great job snapping the ball. Got Keefe and Knee on the left side. McGibbon, Fidali, and Robinson. Big blocks out there on the right. Good job by the running backs. Benassi, nice lead. Well done, Rockets, 7-0, and they'll prepare to kick the ball off to the Sachems. We'll see what they can do with their first possession of the game. Coming up, Rockets set to kick. It's Ben Regazzini, little squibber. Tackled. Regazzini was in on the tackle with 24, Colby Goodchild. All right, here comes Reading defense. First down for the Sachems at the 45-yard line. Full house backfield, little dive off the right tackle. Robinson just missed him. Fidali. Or I'm sorry, Colby Goodchild and Williamson. Colin Williamson in on the tackle. Nice little second down, 7 yards from the 48-yard line, and the Rockets, always great to get that first defensive play out of the way. It's a nice play outside. Strung him out. Good job by Dana Isbell. Say, quick wheels out there. Strung him out. Number 80 strung him out. And a nice play because that kid had a little bit of speed going. Nice play by Dana. Going to bring up a third down and about 7 still. So no gain on the play, Brian. Rocket cheerleaders doing their thing down there this morning. Sachem's line of scrimmage. They've got double wing. One man in the backfield. And it's a little counter. Robinson didn't bite. Great tackle for a loss of about five right there. Big Dan Robinson. Terrific penetration on the play. It's going to bring up a fourth down, and we'll see what the Sachems are going to do here. They've got the wind at their back. And we'll have to wait and see. Fourth down here at the 42, and they're going to kick it. No, fake, and he's got his man, and he fell down. Threw that ball about 15 yards, 18 yards up the field, and he got behind the defense, but fortunately he fell down. I don't know if he would have caught it anyway, but yikes. Close call there, Brian. First down Rockets, though. Here we go. All right, Rockets take over at the 42-yard line of the Sachems here to start the second quarter. Dominant drive, chewed up the majority of the first quarter, and here's some more power football. This time it's Robinson keeping the ball. Nice pickup of 12, and Dan typically plays offensive tackle, but Coach Robinson adds a new wrinkle for his son, and it works out good, but oh goodness, he comes off limping. That's not good. Dan is instrumental on both sides of the ball. Oh boy. All right. Tough break for the Rockets right there, but Nick comes in with a new play, and I only hope Dan's just going to shake that off, but he looked like his ankle was pretty kind of hurt, and now we got a man coming off the field, so. All right, we got Donnelly split right. We're in a wing, same I formation, running a little power football again. Huge hole, cut it. There he goes, Flanagan, he's going all the way. Touchdown, Rockets. Yeah, great job by the right side. So next man up. Robinson hurts his ankle. Maybe he's got a little cramp. I'm not sure, but I don't know who filled in for him at right tackle, Brian, but huge hole. And a 28-yard run for the Rockets. Touchdown, 13-0. Okay, great run by Kyle Flanagan. Awesome blocking up front by the unsung lineman. I formation, wing right for the extra point. It's a handoff to Goodchild. He's going to get in. And it's 14-0 Rockets here with 9:27 left in the first. And the Rockets get set to kick again. And I'll say this, Brian. The Sachems of Saugus have about seven guys on the sideline. So they're running with a club of about 17, 18 kids, and that's hard to do by the second half. I think the Rockets will have a distinct advantage if things continue going the way they are. All right, Ben Rigazzini set to kick here. Wind at his back from the 40. It's a nice kick this time down to the 33. Need a tackle there. Flanagan slows him down, and Donnelly does the rest. Stevens really excelled at the special teams this year. Nice job by Kyle to slow him down, and Steven on his horse and down there wraps him up and drops him at the 33-yard line, and here comes the Reading defense up 14-0. They had a great first defensive stand against the Sachems. Let's see if they can keep it rolling. How many guys on the field? They're shuttling guys in and out here. All right, so ball's on the ground. They stack the right side, trying to create a little unbalanced line there, and the Rockets were able to snuff it out, and Williamson in there, Regazzini, Keefe, Donnelly, all gang tackling up front. I don't see Pip. Pip, there he is. He's still on the sideline. Looks like he's going to be okay. His dad puts an arm around him and a pat on the head. Got to love it. Here we go. It's second down and six for the Sachems. And they've got a man wing right and split right. And the snap is a little low, but good job by the QB. Tackled after a gain of about four. I don't know if you got any numbers for me here. 24, Goodchild. Hard to say from the far side. Williamson doing a good job. Hustling off is Jack Keefe. And in comes big number 52, Anthony Martignetti. No, they want him out too. He's chugging off the field. Third and two. Little keeper on the right side, got to pursue. First down, good tackle by Goodchild. That's what you call a form tackle in the open field right there. Shoulder at the hip, wraps him up with both arms right at the thighs. Love to see that, but they moved the chains. So the Sachems have their first down of the game. Martin Yeti now hustling in. Big number 71, Jake Skian hustles off the field. And they're going to try that stack on the left again here. And he's got a man split left. See if they're going to try to throw it. Nope. Oh, nice job by Flanagan and Regazzini. Flanagan shot the hole. I think Ben was triple teamed, but still managed to get a hand in there. Attaboy. Nice play by Kyle. Break the huddle. Full house backfield. Oh, they got him. I don't know. I think they're going to call it on the defense. Yeah. Well, let's see. The ref closest to us. No. Yeah, they drew him off. Awesome. All right. Going to bring up a second down and 15. And we got a PA announcer today. We got rock and roll going. Brian, we got it all. And we are high atop up here, man. I hope your view from the camera is good because we're at the 50-yard line, probably about six stories up. Nice. Stacked it up at the line of scrimmage for virtually no gain. Going to bring up a third down. Yeah, this is a very cool stadium here. We're, like I said, about six stories up anyway. We got a great view of the hills of the Merrimack Valley. Sachems break the huddle. Rockets in their standard defense. Donnelly and Wallace taking care of the splits on the left side. But we do have a wing on the right side. A lot of times these younger teams will look to do that, and that's exactly what they do. Good penetration by Dana Isbell, broke it up, and then Williamson got in there with Goodchild and it's 53. Ryan McGibbon too, but yeah, it's the way to break the play. And right now the Rockets or the Sachems don't seem to have an answer. It's a fourth down, and it's going to be a kick. They got Goodchild in the deep on them. What could be the kick? But they might be going for it here. We might have had too many men on the field there. All right, we're back live, up in the mayor's booth. Snap, Regazzini. Causes the fumble. Oh, come on. There was a bad snap, and Ben Regazzini rushed in and looks like he caused a fumble on the tackle, but they're going to call him down, and the Rockets take over on downs with excellent field position here at the 29-yard line of the Sachems. Okay, here we go. Back live, the Reading Rockets in their black unis today. Bringing him some good luck. It's 14-0. Quarterback keep. It's Flanagan. He's got the corner, and I think he's nice broken tackle. Brings it down after a pickup of about 9. Or actually, he's close to the first down marker. I think he's right there. Nice run by Kyle. Good blocking up front by the boys up front. The unsung heroes of this Rocket C team are the offensive and defensive line. They just, every week they go in there and they grind. A lot of hard work, not a lot of recognition, but our hats are off to those guys because they're really doing their jobs out there. Flanagan bringing in the play from the sideline. Coach Robinson working his magic so far this morning, Bri. Yep, they ate their Wheaties. That's right, Brian. We got an I formation, wing right. Isbell leading the way for Stephen Donnelly. Good job. Pickup of about five. Nice play. And yep. Tyler Hammond with the block up front as well. Rockets set to break. Shotgun. Flanagan hands it off to Donnelly right up the middle. Flag is down. Could be a face mask. It did come in late. I think you're going to be right there, Brian. Yes, it is. Face mask. Nice, Kyle. And, well, they're inside the 10, so let's see where they place the ball here on the face mask. Be half the distance to the goal, and it is. Going to be an automatic first down for the Rockets here at the 5-yard line. With 3:58 left in the first half, the Rockets 14, Sachems 0. Got some cheerleaders down there doing a great job as the Rockets break the huddle. It is Flanagan with the quarterback sneak again. He's going to go up and in. Touchdown. Nice call. Good job by the O-line again. Huge hole up the middle by the O-line. Sagala. We got Anthony Martignetti or Ryan McGibbon and Sagala leading the way. Great job. Number 72, Anthony Agahigian up there as well. Rockets going for two, or one, I'm sorry, and the handoff is to Donnelly. Nothing doing, and Sachem showing a little grit right there. Tried to jam it down their throat again, and they were having nothing to do with that. But the Rockets, after the third touchdown of the morning, are leading the Sachems 20-0 here in the first half, 2:54 to go. Excellent start for the Rockets here in Lawrence, Mass. We're going to go down and take a quick look and acknowledge the fine job the cheerleaders are doing this morning. Cheering on the boys. Thanks to the coaching staff. Look at them. They're in sync. And they saw an email earlier this week saying that they won a tournament. And they're heading into the, I think they're heading up to a tournament next week. So congratulations to them on a fine season. That's your half. All right. So that is the half, ladies and gentlemen, and the Rockets out to a super strong start here, 20-0. And we'll see you after the half. Thanks, Brian. Uh-oh. Tackle him. All right. Jeez. Yes, I don't know if we got the start of the kickoff, but nice little run back by the Sachems. Finally brought down by A.D. Regazzini at the 42-yard line. Huge hole there. Going to be a first down for the Sachems. Pretty good field position at the 42. Sachems break the huddle here. Rockets in their standard D. Keefe on the nose. Oh, little counter play, and there was a nice little hole over there. Tackled by Williamson and Goodchild after a nice pickup of five. Okay, so Sachem's not laying down here as they made a couple of adjustments and a couple of nice blocks up front. Rockets got to realize they're in a ball game here. Still a whole half to go. Full house backfield. Same thing. Another hole. Good news, though, Brian. I see Dan Robinson's back on the field, so that ankle hopefully is feeling better. As he was in on that tackle, it's going to be third down and a short one. Counter again, and he just missed him. Williamson just missed him, but nice job Brian's telling me short. Let's see. Yeah, I think you're right, Brian. Big fourth down as the Rockets are bending, but hopefully not breaking here. Being awesome if they can stop him right here. Williamson and Keefe on either side of the center. Fidali, Regazzini on the right side. Robinson, Goodchild at the corner. Donnelly at the other corner. Didn't get there. Big stack. Nice job. Flanagan, Regazzini, Williamson, Goodchild all in there. I'm sorry, that's Dylan Fidali, 44, with a big hat on him. Nice job. Rockets take over on downs. Rockets got number 43, Kung Patel, split on the right. It's a handoff to Flanagan. Great block out there. Ooh, oh, I saw a face mask. I don't know. Yeah, 43, Kunj Patel with a nice lead block, held it, and that's the key, man. You got to block to the whistle. I tell my son that all the time. You got to block to the whistle, boys. Huge. Nice pickup. Going to be a second down here, Brian. Where are we? About five, maybe? I don't see the stick man. No? What did they do? He moved the chains. Yeah, first down. Got a power right keeper by Perez. Nicely defended. You got four guys lined up off of this right tackle. It's not a telegraph, but it's often an indication of that power. And the Rockets have had their way, so it was a great call. Hey, the Sachems are not laying down here. Give them credit. Playing hard football here. Rockets come to the line of scrimmage. Nick Perez in the shotgun. McGibbon set to snap. In the eye with a wing. And it's a handoff to Colby. Nice block up front. And Kyle Flanagan, nice block. Munya Mojino out there making a block. Number 20. Miguel Martin out there making a block. Good job. Wallace. All right, same formation. Shotgun. Wing right from the eye. The handoff is to Flanagan. Kyle with a... He's got one man to beat. He's off to the races. He's going to go all the way. It's a 47-yard touchdown. Kyle Flanagan, nice job. Nice wheels right there. Great call by Coach Robinson. He wanted that right side, and he finally got it. Rockets with another TD, and they are rolling here in Lawrence today. Awesome. Now's the time to practice, right? Here we go. Rockets going for one. And it's Flanagan from the shotgun. No, it's actually Nick. I didn't see him, but he was right under center, and I guess they took the knee. Not quite sure why, but... I don't know if it was a bad snap or what. That was unusual. Here we go. Big number 80, Ben Regazzini, set to kick. They're ready on the right and ready on the left. Nice boot. Oh, right to him at the 40. Robinson in pursuit. Fidali. Nice tackle by Dylan out at the 48-yard line after a kick of 20. With 6:23 left, it's 26-0, Brian, and the Rockets are rolling here. Here comes the defense. See what the Sachems can do, as so far they've been blanked by a stout Reading D. Okay, here we go. Rockets D. Sweep. Oh, a little hold right there. Tackled my kid back there, Brian. Nice pickup of five. Run out of bounds by 23. Andrew Benassi, Isbell in on the tackle. Ben got tackled back at the line of scrimmage. Good job by Colin Williamson out there as well, taking a blow. Back to the line of scrimmage here. After a pickup of 8, it's a second down for the Sachems in Rocket territory. There it is again. Nice block, but it's the way to, nice job by Dan to shed the block. He got hit twice and still managed to make a tackle together with Colin Williamson. And that's actually a loss of about a yard on the play. Okay, Justin Holmes checks in. Help out on defense. He's playing deep as he substitutes in. Justin's having a good year this year. There's a pass. Intercepted. Colby Goodchild with the interception, showing some hands. Yeah. Skies up there and grabs it. Nice little pass, but great play. Interception. Rockets take over on downs here with good field position again. They're going to start at about the 36, 37-yard line. Break the huddle. Colby is set to take the snap. Hand off. Yeah, was that Donnelly or? Yeah, I think that was Steven. There was a 2 on the back. We're seeing if it's a 4. It was Steven Donnelly. Nice little run right there. Picks up about 2. Going to bring up a 2nd down. Here we go, Rockets. Double wing. Colby, handoff again to Donnelly. And good penetration by the Sachem defense up the middle there that time. Going to bring up a 3rd down and 8 as there was no gain on the play. Okay, so the Rockets with the ball. 3rd down. Nice stuff. Nothing doing. 4th down. Goodchild hands it off to Mogino, and I don't think he got there. All right, Saugus will have some pretty decent field position at the 37-yard line when play resumes. Rockets on defense here. Oh, a little bit of a jump there maybe, but no, they're going to let him play. They'll throw out to the flat, incomplete, defended by Colin Williamson and Andrew Benassi out there as well. Well defended, going to bring up a 2nd down, 10 yards to go. Comes the Rocket defense, little throw into the flare. Oh, a little pickoff right there. My goodness. Saugus guy just took out number 23, I think it was, for the... it was Andrew Benassi. It was absolute pick play there, a la... almost like Gronk picking somebody off, or Amendola or Edelman. We're rolling. Those are the ones you'd love to see a pick 6. Try that again. Throwing it into the flat like that. Nice tackle by Regazzini. Guy tried to chop his legs out. He shed the block. Nice job. Back to the line of scrimmage here. 4th down for the Sachems. Powerhouse backfield here. Going to be a quarterback keep. Donnelly snuffs it out. Nice tackle. Loss of 2. Rockets will take over on downs at about the 36-yard line when we come back. It's shotgun formation. It's Colby Goodchild, Mogino wing right, Flanagan left. Nice block by Kyle. Not sure he picked up a yard there. Well defended. Goodchild takes a pretty good lick there. Hustling out is Robinson, Fadali, Goodchild. We'll see. We got big number 70, Gabe Munoz, in at left tackle. Kunj Patel out there, number 20, Miguel Martin. From the shotgun, It's Colby handing off to Stephen Donnelly for pickup of about a yard. Nice block out there. Who's that? Number 65, Ryan Sagala, with a nice block out in the open field. Well done. Going to bring up a third down in about eight here, Brian. There's 5:50 to go here. Rockets comfortably up 26-0 on the road in Lawrence at a really nice facility. This is by far the best booth we've been in all year, man. Here we go. Donnelly, pickup of about a yard there. Nice little shoestring tackle by the Sachem defender. And yes, Brian, and it's going to bring up a fourth and about seven. And Coach Robinson signaling the play. Quarterback hustles back to the huddle. And we'll see what we got here. We're rolling. Pats are at home this week against the Redskins. Should be a blowout. I got Mush. I'm playing Mush in fantasy. He's got Tom Brady and the kicker. And those two together every week put up about 60 points. So we could be taking it on the chin this week. I actually dropped one of my quarterbacks and went out and got the quarterback playing against the Giants. So we'll keep our fingers crossed. But good luck to the Pats here. 1 o'clock kickoff. Who's that hustling off? Colby hustles off. Mojano in, number eight. Tyler Hammond, number 81, hustling in for Dylan Fidali. Fine game for Dylan today. Sachems break the huddle at the 43-yard line. First down. Full house backfield. A little broken play. I don't know if he wanted the ball. Oh, look at that. Nice wheel. Showing some speed. Nice pickup. He's close to a first down at the 33-yard line. Sachems continue to show some grit here. Down 26 zip. Sachems break the huddle. Full house backfield again. Hand off to number 22. He's got a nice hole, but quickly closes. Who's out there? It's Williamson 33. Number 20, Miguel Martin with a nice stick. Number 52, who's that? Anthony Martinetti. Nice job by Anthony. Martin and Williamson on the stick. Going to bring up a second down and nine. Just close to 4 minutes left here. This game's cruising by this morning. Break the huddle. Rockets in their base D. Another, looks like it's going to be a full house again. Not a lot of answers here. Going to toss it. He's got a man wide open, and he's going to go. Hey, what do you know? Nice call by Saugus, and a breakdown there as they snuck behind. They sent the big fullback, it looks like, 45. Got behind him by a good 10 yards, and little breakdown there by the Rockets, and you know what? Good for Saugus. They get six on the board. And let's see what they're going to do. I don't know. See if they have a kicker, man. We ran into a serious kicker last week, right? That kid from Wilmington was something else. And love to see Ben try one today with a little bit of a lead, but love to see it. Here we go. So, see if we got a big foot over there. It's all about the snap and the hold, and it's down, and it's blocked. Yikes. Whew. Here you go. A host of Rockets, and I'm going to say that was a team block right there. Everybody was in on that one, baby. Awesome. All right, so 26-6 with just under 4 minutes to go here on a beautiful day in Lawrence. As the Rockets set to win their first, hopefully win their first playoff game of the season. Yep, here we go. Sachems get on the board here Whoopsie, and the ball blew off the stand. Haven't seen that one in a while. A little bit of a breeze out there. Flags blowing. Okay, here we go. Saga's set to kick off here. We'll see if they try an onside kick. And they do, and it's a good one. Smartly recovered. Good set of hands. It's Nick Perez, the quarterback. Couldn't have kicked it to a better guy. Your quarterback. Excellent. Rockets will take over at the 47-yard line. See if they can stick another one in here before we go home. Okay, here we go. The Reading Rockets. Flanagan handoff. Nothing doing. Oh, they're setting up the chains there. A couple of yards. Okay, with under 2 minutes left here, the Rockets going to try to get a couple of more plays off. Nicely defended by Saugus. And, well, Brian, I'll say this. The Rockets bounce back from a tough defeat and are about to win 26-6. They have the home blacks on, but they are on the road in a foreign territory here. So they came out and they played a hard-nosed Saugus team. Rockets were just a little bit too much for the Sachems today, but a great win nonetheless, and the Reading season will continue for the C team. Great job by the coaching staff, as always. Great job by the boys. Excellent job by the cameraman. And we hope that Tyler is coming back soon. We'll see. Hopefully next week, maybe. Great job. There it is. Celebration at the 40. The Reading Rockets come up to Lawrence and take care of business and win their first playoff game. Great job by the coaching staff. Great job by the boys as they head to center to midfield to shake hands and congratulate Saugus Sachems on a hard-fought game. Excellent. All right, Brian, thanks very much. And I guess we'll see you next week. Rock and roll. Here we go.